Ghanaian actor Mark Jordan Amartey is reportedly dead. His son, Dr. Amartey, confirmed to Adom Online he died yesterday around 5 p.m.
Now, Mark Jordan Amartey has been in the Ghanaian movie industry for so many years, appearing in all-time favorite series such as Idikoko, TV theater productions, and numerous Ghanaian films.
The legendary actor is also known for his numerous tiffs with actress Grace Norte in almost all the movies the two starred in. He was 82.
Now, from us at AmeyawTV, we say may his soul rest in perfect peace.